But then she moved back to the city and it changed things. It changed things because she wanted to do like couple stuff, and I never had to do that before, and I didn't want to do like she wanted to go tandem biking. And I don't know if she knows this about tandem biking, but people see you. People see you for sure. It's a bike attached to another bike. It's very hard to miss. Like, I'll notice somebody on a tandem bike right away. I'll be like, look at that loser on a tandem bike right now. But we did go tandem biking. It seemed like a good idea until like we got to the store to rent a tandem bike. Because nobody owns a tandem bike. If you ever meet somebody that owns a tandem bike, just immediately stop knowing that person. Just you come home one day, you're like to your roommate, like, hey, Kevin, where's my bike? He's like, oh, I sold it. We can do it together now. Right, Kevin's a serial killer. I learned a lot about tandem biking with my girlfriend. I learned a lot. Like, we should break up. Because I feel like if you saw a couple, like, tandem biking and it was nice and they're just, like, perfect, you'd be like, wow, relationship goals. Like, I want that in my life. Because if I went tandem biking with my best friend, that's how I feel like it would be. You know, just perfect. Just, like, no hands. Me and my best friend, no hands. And then we just start vaping, and we don't even vape. We don't know. We don't know where the vape came from, but we're like, hey, bro, now's the time to vape, right now. I love you so much, bro. And I think that's what my girlfriend thought was happening, because she was in the front, and she was like, oh, this is the best. I love you so much. But I was like, nah, I was just in the back, like, fuck this. I'm in a V right now. I'm not doing it. Like, what I really wanted is, like, if she sat in the front and there was a middle seat, that was empty. Then there was a third seat at the back, and that's where I sat, and I could just be like, oh, I don't know who this person is at all. This is just a weird Uber bike situation. It's new to the city. Premature.